Bay Lights, it's a light sculpture that is mounted on the Bay Bridge in San Francisco. I was asked to consider the bridge as a canvas, something that compels people to want to decode it. How do you make something that's impactful on that scale? Something that has personality, that feels alive. It's something that it's there and present. People can really bond to and then somehow have a relationship with and want to be with. I think that's really exciting.